credits are like the classroom, 4 credits are for workshop, and then 8 credits are for on-the-job training. So in campus, 50% of the time a student spends in the workshops. So there's a one-man, one-machine method model that we have adopted. And then rest of the 8 credits in a semester, a student has to get from the industry. This is our broader framework.